Hello everyone and welcome to another stream of me, Gamer Monkey. Today, as you can see, we are gonna play some Euro Truck Simulator 2. I hope that you're gonna enjoy into this stream. And also, if you're enjoying, don't forget to hit that follow button. And don't forget to go to my YouTube channel, check some videos over there, and click up subscribe button. So without any further ado, let's jump into the game. Just see what's going on here. Yeah, should be fine, I think. Yeah, let's go. You gonna wait here? You gonna wait? Okay. That's good. Let's go. What's going on with the Tracker Sefa? I'm gonna go with the with that. So I bump it up the bitrate a little bit. So right now it should be better stream. Let's see where we gonna go. Damn it, port. Okay. That was good. cannot take that. Right place. I think it is.
It's only fair if it happens. Hopefully, Ollie will be able to get them on for you. Right, I promise I'm actually going to leave this time. I'm going to leave you some H. Ashanti, Doja Cat, and Gucci Mane.
Gonna go like that. I need to refill it here someplace. I need to find it. This is looking like American Truck Simulator. You know, more like that. deserts and everything. It looks quite more like Europe, I mean like American truck. Barbie, you're stopping like this. What the hell's going on? Alright, we're going from the single onto actually from two lane to the single lane. That's why we have so much delay. Checkpoint, we don't have any markers, so I think we should be fine. Yeah, we can go. Hello, Friday. Key actress, okay. Didn't know about that. This is more like the American truck. So I have a feeling that I'm driving right now the American truck simulator. With all the lighting and everything. Thank you. supplies to refill here. Hey, welcome, welcome. How are you? Welcome to the stream. How's your Monday going? Is it splendid? I don't have air horn, I have the regular horn. Okay. Didn't know about that. Hello, Friday. We are far away from Friday. Today is Monday, the start of the week. But look at that, this is a good place for driving. We have the sea, we have the sand, we have the fresh air. Smell it. Smells good, right? I don't know. Kinda guessing that it smells good. Well, a reach discovered, okay. Bum, 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 bum. What the hell is this? There's a field station here that I needed to hit. Whew, that was a curve. Bumpy road, but okay. 0.27 euros for a diesel. Are you kidding me right now? That's dirt cheap. Look at that. 670 liters for 184 euros. You gotta be kidding me. Actually, let me just hear. Oh yeah, I have the better sound. Okay. Kidding me right now? That's dirt cheap. That was interesting. Wait, is that a camel's? I gotta take a photo from that. My truck into the camels. Maybe something like that. Focus. That's an interesting photo, right? Every day, but whoa, break, break.
weed every day.
That was interesting. Let me just turn off the sounds over here in my smoke weed every day. Smoke weed every day. Can go? Yeah, we can go. That's fine. Smoke weed every day. Let me just see something.
Number one station for driving, keep it locked to Truckers FM. We've got non-stop music up till 10 o'clock tonight.
Yeah, everything's fine. Yeah, everything looks good. Documents, everything should be fine and in order, hopefully. Yeah, it is okay. We're getting into the Israel, so that's fine, okay. Everything is in order. We can go. Was that an Audi 80? Something like that. Shiva. That's a good name, Beersheba. Careful for our camels. Okay. Or camel on the road. Was this in a city into the middle of nowhere? It looks like that, into the middle of the desert. Strange. But okay. Now we can go just straight into the back. Lights. Off. engine off. Okay. So let's see what market we have here. Oh, we have to ship into the Macedonia. Hell yeah, gonna take that. Something here in the Macedonia, I'm gonna take it. Let me just see. Nope. No, I don't have it. So we're gonna go. Smoke weed every day. Welcome. How are you? Welcome to the stream. How's your Monday going? So we have Ramon. Oh, they're both Ramon. I mean, is the it is the same. Smoke weed every day. It's a narrow road here. Nope. That's a camel. They got fucked that up. Fucked that up pretty good. Oh shit, I'm gonna back it up from here. Let me just try. Without hitting the truck. Well, this is like a old, I don't know, some kind of old building. To do that. Now let's see where's that freaking load action. Oh, here it is, okay. So this is like a farm or something like that. Sounds like a farm. So what SCS need to add? It needs to add to go down and do it manually with the trailer. Then check the trailer if it's fine or damaged. Check the load. Then go back into the cabin and start driving. They need to add that. Like ASAP. How the shit I'm gonna manage this? Suspensions. Going into the Shtip, which is like a small country in Macedonia. That's a nice doggo there. Checking up the documents, if it is everything fine, or do we need something? I think we should be good. Yeah, it is good. We can go. Oh, that was a fast passing. Shit. That was actually way fast. Okay, now. The tires are fine. Wait, we're gonna make a little bit of break, just 1 minute short break, and I'll be back, guys.
Hey guys, it's Wombat, and it looks like I'm lost. There is Global Cargo with their outstanding CEC. They will guide me to my destination. Are you too looking for an awesome VTC with a great team spirit, a lot of convoy action, and their own dedicated convoy control team? Then look no further. Global Cargo is the place for you. A lot of fun is guaranteed. Check them out at globalcargovtc.com or apply at apply.globalcargovtc.com. Global Cargo, we carry the world.
Are you looking to join a fantastic virtual trucking company? Welcome to Spark Logistics and get ready for an excellent experience. As the industry's pace setters, Spark Logistics is a team of experienced staff, and we are giving you access to a variety of our custom systems such as job trackers and driver's hub.
I love it.
Oh, that's good.
Even better, as one of our drivers, you will get to enjoy a fun and enjoyable trucking experience that will include weekly ETS2 and ATS convoys. For the best VTC, join Spark Logistics at sparkvtc.com now.
Gentlemen, Truckers and Music Lewis Fish and Chips, congratulations! You've made it to the weekend!
The Feel Good Friday Show, live from 5 every Friday on Truckers FM. Let's get the party started.
With state-of-the-art technology in development, including our custom driver's hub and frequent convoys to attend with Event XP for drivers, there's something for everyone at Phoenix. Founded by experienced members of the Truckers MP community, you're in the very best of hands. So what are you waiting for? Break the mold and join our community today. Find out more about us at phoenixvtc.com or join our Discord server. Phoenix, where your dreams take flight.
Truck Space Group. Your adventure starts here. Launch your company in the right direction by visiting truckspace.group.
Global Trucking is a relaxed and growing VTC on the roads of ETS and ATS. We can offer you friendly staff, low mileage requirements, VTC paint scheme, auto job logging, driver rankings, driver of the month, regular convoys, and regular giveaways. If this is what you're looking for, why not be a part of our growing community? Find out more at globaltrucking.uk.
Looking for a VTC that is just right for you?
Hell yeah. Hell yeah!
Then join Prime Logistics. They have it all. Friendly and active staff teams, weekly driver meetups, and a state-of-the-art driver's hub. They also host polls so you can decide what happens next. Why not check them out at primevtc.com. Prime Logistics. You call, we haul. That's all.
Man, you really messed up this truck.
It wasn't me. It was a stupid pilot car. I was talking about Viva Trucking and then bam, didn't even see it coming.
Oh yeah, Viva Trucking. I heard of them. They're one of the largest VTCs around with their own custom driver's hub, mods, live tracker, mobile app, weekly convoys, you name it, Viva's got it. They have even been recognized by a real live trucking company.
Yeah, I've been meaning to check them out after this truck's fixed and all.
Yeah, it's worth a try. Just head on over to vivatrucking.com and apply. It's quick and easy.
For sure. Wait, is that... Oh, no. Look out for that pilot car!
My shop!
Ah! Viva Trucking, kings of the road.
Hear the hits.
This is Truckers...
Okay, I'm back. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. take. I'm gonna drive just right behind them. And try not to hit the car. We're actually so close. Regardless of the way it says 1.6k. We don't have 1.6k, trust me guys. Oh, come on, there's so many traffic. Arrive into the Greece is gonna be a daytime and not a nighttime. Lights off, engine off. Yep, 34 hours. Okay. Station or something like that here. We are right now entering the Macedonia. Come on, should everything be fine? Yeah, it is. Okay, let's go. Gucci. That's the river Vardar, right there. knew it. Slowly here. I want to flip the truck at the end. Thank you. let's see, where's the company that I'm from? Is it here? Yeah, I think it's here. Perfect. Where do I go driving? So guys, that will be it for this stream. So again, thank you for watching. Thank you for being with me. Take care, and I'm gonna see you guys on the next stream. Bye bye.